Oh no!
The slew of Android and or Chrome tablets have yet to even appear, but Taiwanese news outlet Economic Daily News is saying that a 7-inch iPad is already in the works.
I mean, I watch, right?